Imagine a robot that's helped assemble over 80 million meals. No training days, no shift changes, just consistent output. That's the experience behind Chef Plus, the newest and most advanced robot from Chef Robotics, a San Francisco-based company focused on AI-powered meal assembly for food manufacturers. Chef Plus is designed to solve some very real production problems. First, ingredient capacity. It now holds double the volume of previous models, which means fewer refills, less disruption, and smoother production, especially for bulky ingredients like pasta or leafy greens. Second, space. Despite the upgrade, Chef Plus still takes about the same footprint as a human worker, making it ideal for tight production lines and back-to-back layouts. Then there's reliability and food safety. Sealed wiring, industrial cameras for cold environments, moisture control in airlines, and an open frame design that's easy to clean and inspect. That's a big deal in regulatory food environments. Performance has also stepped up. With higher CPU and GPU power and a three-camera vision system, Chef Plus adapts to ingredient variation and tracks trays in real time for precise placement. And there's a new feature worth noting, the pat-down gripper. It automates the manual task of flattening meals for better sealing and presentation, reducing waste, downtime, and repetitive strain on workers. So what's the big picture? As labor shortages grow and margins tighten, systems like Chef Plus point to a future where food manufacturing becomes more consistent, scalable, and resilient. That isn't just automation, it's the next generation of how food gets made. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or to speak to the team about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Yeah.